Cigar Aficionado gave it number 3, was the third, but number 2 was a Cuban.
What's the name of this again?
This is La Dominicana, but this is the Solomon. It's a really unique shape. It's a great smoke. So it was a number 3 cigar. The 3. But there was a Cuban ahead of it. So.
Then once a month we do a big event. When we have event, we serve some drink, we serve some soup for people to, you know, to eat. No big stuff or anything. They come over here. We try to bring any of the cigar distributors, any figure to come over here and to have. You know, to share, we bring guayaberas, Cuba, everything Cuban style. And it's been getting very popular. It's been getting many people coming. The last event that we had with Don Pepin, Don Pepin's daughter came here, Janet Garcia, and we had like 100 people coming to this little place.
That's good.
It was very nice. It was, you know, now we have Don Pepin in here on June 12th.
They're coming back on June 12th,
but it's gonna be the father, the guy that made the scars, the real figure is gonna be here.
That's gonna be June 12th. Okay.
And also the daughter is gonna be here. Then we have in a cigars event with 601 EO United Tobacco, which is Eric Espinosa and Eddie Ortega, two young people on the industry that have been doing very good. They've been throwing out. La Flor Dominicana is one of my favorite cigars. I love chisel cigars. Very, the little chisel.
Yeah.
It's beautiful cigar. I love it. And it's a strong, it's a very strong cigar. Then we have next month, we have La Traviata from CAO. It's gonna be a very nice event. I already have like 72 people sign up for the event.
Well, I was here to visit my father. I looked on the internet for fine cigar shops in Hollywood. I saw the picture on the internet, it looked like a fun place, a lot of people out here in the patio. And I said, when I go visit my dad, I'm gonna visit Cuenca. And what Anna said is 100% on the button. It's friendly, no one feels like a stranger, and it's a social thing.
I live here, so.
How'd you find that?
We live just a couple blocks away.
Oh, okay.
I started coming, and then we would have sat here by ourselves. Like, literally, just like you would any bar or restaurant.
Okay.
She introduced everybody to everyone, and now you know. So when you come back, you know somebody here.
Right.
Even if she's down here, you know somebody.
Because you go to other places like Paragon, they gotta charge you $1.75 extra, which that's guaranteed because I've been all over South Florida.
This is all friendly.
Which time you gonna call? I know what the place is for men. I hang out there every day, but I didn't want to hear that much.
I feel this. 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 I feel